Which direction we are going, there's no knowing where we're rowing, or which way the river's flowing. Is it raining? Is it snowing? Is a hurricane a-blowing? Now the speck of light is showing, so the danger must be growing. Are the fires of hell a-glowing? Is the grisly reaper mowing? Yes! The danger must be growing, for the rowers keep on rowing, and they're certainly not showing any signs that they are slowing!
Oh, we can stop, Daddy!
It's without the knowledge of history, we're lost. And therefore cannot calculate nothing. As a man without half the knowledge of mathematics, he cannot be. He is subject to a civilization who understands mathematics. Because it takes mathematics to build a civilization.
I was on the corner with Loon by Tipitina's. He said, Reef, what up, my nigga? I ain't see you since Katrina. Lil Mikey doing time for flashing lines in Pasadena. I tried to tell him chill and wait till niggas get they cream up. I ain't gon' lie, bruh. Niggas took that petty cash from FEMA and copped a couple choppers. Why? Cause coppers on the cleanup. You ain't know? They hitting niggas left and right with bids. On the news, I seen the family of a grandma and some kids. They told her where she lived for 60 years and told her here goes a voucher for some powdered milk and Kleenex for your tears. You seen them tents outside of City Hall, that's where they live. A trailer in the park, a cardboard box under the bridge. They closed down all the projects and all these wicked contractors can see us making profit. Insurance companies fucked us up the ass, nobody stopped it. That's why I'm yelling fuck the world every time I let my Glock spit, my nigga, he ain't got shit. I spent the night in jail 3 times, it's cause I lost my ID. I went to Pastor Raphael, he said, son, thou shalt not kill. And I said, why me? He told me God gon' try me. And when I left the church, I heard the flashing lights and sirens. They say, let me see some ID. I said, yeah, sure, I'll oblige thee. Here, sir, that's my passport. They threw me on the gate, I said, man, why you go do that for? They said, cause you the son of slaves, your daddy was a bastard. I couldn't take no more, Jay. Click, clack, sprack, flash, blast, that's what they asked for. We laughed, he said, yeah, bruh, you feel where niggas come from. It's good to see your face again. Tell me what Elijah said about how we came from space again.
Once upon a time, they wrote history for 35,000 years. We need our writers these days. We need the dark of people of credit who has been here since the universe was created. Are the ones that actually record history of everything that takes place on the planet Earth. And the ones who know what has happened and what will happen. It is our own people. Isn't you very happy to be a member of people like that?